an old monastery, and there are frescoes painted on the monk's wall by the famous painter Caligari. And they're absolutely, absolutely beautiful. Those of you who have a desire to see some beautiful fresco paintings on the monk's wall, go east, in their room itself will be this beautiful painting. It's done by the painter Frau Angelica. I'll show you some pictures.
Campanelli, the bell tower, was designed by Giotto, again, the same guy who reintroduced perspective. Across the street is a small little loggia. What was used for is they used to put orphan kids there, so when you come out of the church, you might feel sorry for them and take them home with you. And then you just saw the dome. The dome was finished in 1501 by Bertolucci, with a great competition, but the competition didn't start here, it started over there. Let's see if we get a close look. Doors of paradise, the gates of paradise. You go to San Francisco, the Cathedral of San Francisco, you see the same exact thing, but this door didn't copy San Francisco. Story has it, there was a competition for who was going to do these bronze doors. Most of the time, when a door was done in bronze, sooner or later, they were fighting somebody out, and they ended up melting the bronze down to make cannons. And the joke was, how long will your door last until it's made a cannon or a gear? Luckily, the floors were able to keep a hold of itself, and they would never melt it down. Three particular people in competition. It was Ghiberti, Donatello, and Bernalesi. Ghiberti and Bernalesi fought each other throughout their entire lifetime. What happened is that Ghiberti won the competition for the doors of paradise. If you look at it very carefully, top story, left-hand side, it's the bird. You can see Adam on the left-hand side, and then on the right-hand side, they're being cast out of paradise. On the top right-hand side, we see Cain and Abel, and then we see Cain killing Abel on the top right-hand side. Lower portion, we have, there are three angels. They appear to Sarah, this is Noah, and you can see there's the ark, the animals coming on the ark itself, and then down below there's a man laying on his back. It's Noah when he's drunk, and then his girls come in, and think he needs appropriate the world once again. On the second panel, second one down, it's the three angels, the theophany sometimes referred to. They appear to Abraham, and Sarah is in the back, and Sarah is a woman of 90 years old, and she's laughing because they just told her that she's with child, and basically then she cooks some stuff for him, makes a happy family. Let me get my story here.